决定去一个地方，这个地方有一点遥远，去那边找一下朋友。这次还是有一个伙伴能陪我去台中府巨大街。OK, go。I must admit, I like her too. She said she'd be working tonight. 那我要前往台中了。When I showed up, I was confused. I said, "Hey." 现在已经到了台中，家就从这么远，待会要先去找今天的伙伴往台中了。这么疯。Without me, destiny, how come you don't strip no more? 我到约定的地方了，我们已经。见到面了，这是今天的伙伴。现在时间是12:24，先去吃个午餐，填饱肚子才能再出发。现在已经吃饱喝足，准备前往下一个目的地，走咯。
Then she took me by the hand and turned this boy into a man. Inside a private room, I hope you understand. I was like, woo hoo, woo hoo. She made me go wee hee, wee hee. Now I'm not mad that you don't want me. I'm just stuck here wondering. I wanna know how come you don't strip no more.
本来要分享我与我的伙伴去参加这次辅具展的心得，由于档案被毁损了，它没有了。对哦，这次的辅具展看到了许多科技，针对于失能者长期照护需要的方便，是可以实质给上一些帮助的。如果对辅具长期照护有兴趣的，我建议多看多学，增加一些未来的可能性。接下来也会持续分享放假的时候突然想去的地方，今天就先这样咯，拜拜。